Hi guys, in this video we're gonna show you how to increase the horsepower and the speed of any vehicle. This time I'm gonna increase the horsepower of the new case autonomous IH because it's not strong enough for me. First have to unzip the mod, right click 7-zip extract to FS19 autonomous case IH. Open autonomous case IH XML in WordPad++. Find the motor configurations. Here we go. Motor configurations. Motor configuration name. And with slash motor configuration, and the whole motor configuration setup ends with slash motor configurations. So copy the motor configuration name line to slash motor configuration, copy and placed underneath. Change the name for any what you would like. I add chip horsepower. This horsepower only tells to the game and for the implements how much is your horsepower, but this one doesn't change it. So 1250 is strong enough. If you would like the exact numbers, I just change the numbers roughly. It's quite difficult. There is a web page. You can find this link under the video. If you would like the exact numbers, how much exactly the horsepower, what are the motor torqueScale, how much the RPMs, and all the numbers, you can count it here. I don't use it because it's just waste of time. I don't need the exact numbers in the game. I just would like to make it stronger. Motor torqueScale is 1.9. I change this number to 8. Min RPM, I leave it. Max RPM is 2200 because I want to increase the max forward speed as well. That's why I increase the max RPM as well. 5200, max forward speed gonna be 153. I prefer if I don't need to drive 15 minutes long between the farm and the fields, so that's why I prefer the non-realistic tractors. Max backward speed, we don't need 150, 72 is more than enough. Brake force. If you have a stronger engine, you need a stronger brake as well. Otherwise, like a train, you need to brake 1 mile long. Brake force will be 55. Brake force scale. This number times your brake force. So brake force is 55 times 0.22 is 12. Your brake force when you don't push the gas pedal is 12. So without brake the vehicle, it's gonna slow down quite quick. So usually about 6-7 is for me is the best, but you will see if you set up some numbers and you don't like it, you come back and you can change it. And after when you tuning few vehicles, you will know what the numbers what you like and what is the speed what you like, what is the acceleration you like. So I just show you how to change, but you have to find out what numbers you prefer in the game. Low brake force scale, so I change this 0.12. We don't need the rod insert here. I usually don't change the RPM and torque balance, transmission. Mean forward gear ratio 12.3. If you increase this number, your top speed gonna be less. If you decrease this number, your top speed gonna be higher. So I change from 12 to 10.3. That means the top speed gonna be a little bit higher. Max forward gear ratio. If you decrease this number, the acceleration gonna be larger. If you increase this number, your acceleration gonna be lower. So I change this to 100. And I don't think anyone want to speed backwards, so I leave these numbers. But also, if you decrease this number, your backward speed limit gonna be larger. If you decrease this number, your backward speed limit gonna be higher. And also I leave this 300 because we don't want to very large acceleration backwards. So we changed the name, changed this horsepower. If you would like to count how much your horsepower exactly 1250, you need to check this website. You have to copy to your own Google Drive this file, because you can view only on this website. So you save it on your Google Drive, and after you can open it and change the numbers. So we changed the torqueScale, increased, we increased the max RPM, we increased the max forward speed and max backward speed as well, increased the brake force, a bit decreased the low brake force scale. If this number is 1, that means you don't need to brake your car, because that all the time gonna be 55 your brake force. We changed the mean forward gear ratio, decreased the max forward gear ratio, and didn't change the backwards settings. So now just we to test, save it. We have to compress back to zip file all the files. So 7 zip, add to archive, autonomous case IH zip, must to be zip. Okay, here is the zip file. Have to copy to your mod folder. When you test a mod, don't forget empty your mod folder and copy only the mod what you want to test. I also added a money tool, otherwise we have not enough money to buy, and the no collision camera. That's a very useful mod. So start the game. Add some money. Here is the options, the basic and the cheap option. So I like this, looks all right. You can see in the right bottom of the screen the speed limit is 153. Oops! And the speed is 153. Now I release the gas pedal. Oops! It again. Okay, release the gas pedal, and this is the no brake force. That's all right, and the brake as well. So guys, this is the way how you can increase the horsepower and the top speed of your any vehicle. In the next video, I'm gonna show you how you can make a placeable mod, export any object from a map, and make a placeable object. Thank you for watching. See you later, guys. Bye-bye.